Someone drove into a store in Columbus today. There's no word on any injuries for this, from this. This is Fred's department store in downtown Columbus. A car hit the front there, breaking one of the large glass windows. This happened just before 2 o'clock. The two other people in the car did not suffer any serious injuries.